Hey everyone, welcome back to Boston Auto Blog. I'm on my way to Corvette Day. Really, really excited for this because I'm actually a Corvette fanboy. Just seeing at the prices that they're at, the Corvette C4 is under $10,000 and the Corvette C5 is right around $15,000. Interestingly enough, I remember reading, I think it was from Car and Driver, that the Corvette C5 was going to appreciate in value. I haven't seen that yet. They're still hovering around $15,000. I saw that last year. So personally, I think the C5 is a great buying opportunity. I love the C4 as well. A friend of mine had one, and I'm really sad that he actually got rid of it. I thought it was a great car, great acceleration for a car of its age. I think it was like an 84. Really, really nice car. So now I'm on my way to Larz Anderson, and let's check out what they have. See what Corvettes have shown up. I'm pretty sure the C7s are already there. There was a number of Corvettes at Herb Chambers Cars and Coffee, so I expect a great turnout. So let's get there now. Traffic. If you're not from Massachusetts and you're watching this from another part of the country, if you ever come to Massachusetts, remember that I-95, no matter what day of the week it is, it's even a Sunday right now, that there will definitely be traffic. This road is by far the worst in the state. All right, so I made it to Larz Anderson, so let's check out the Corvettes. Very nice.
Delco.
Thank you.
All right, I'm walking back to the car. Corvette day was very nice, but I think I got here a little too late. So I got some good clips. I got them coming and going. So that worked out pretty well. Also got to see my favorite Corvettes, the C4 and C5. So I'd say it was a pretty nice day overall. But I'm on my way home. So hope you guys really enjoyed this video. It's been a very long day. Thought I was gonna pass out at Cars and Coffee, but I survived, and I think I've earned myself a night's rest. So take care, guys.